It's my life, I live it my way, and I don't need anything from you. I don't want your favors, your money, doors open. I don't want you to tell me who to go out with, and I especially don't like being whistled up here like some puppy dog.
Listen, did you send those applications to the law schools that I told you to? You know, my attorney's
friend. I decided to take English Lit.
English Lit? How are you gonna make any money with English Lit? What's wrong with you? How's your mother?
My mother? You wanna know about my mother, why don't you call her up and ask her?
Hey, how's that vet running?
What vet?
What do you mean, what vet?
Oh, you mean that thing you bought me?
Listen, Sal, not for nothing, but why are you doing these things to me? You know I've loved you since the day you were born.
Yeah, right.
Tubbs, you guys ready?
Let's go.
Social Security, Miami Vice.
I think it's time to leave, Robin.
How do you like my picture?
You Albert Lombard?
Yeah, what do you want?
I have a subpoena here for you to appear before the grand jury. 15th of this month, 10 a.m., room 329. Dade County Municipal Building. You accept it?
Yeah, here. Look, I accept it, okay? I got it? I accept it. What else do you want?
I want to congratulate you. You've been granted immunity from all prosecution. All you have to do is answer all our questions about Mr. Labrizi. Since you can't be prosecuted, you can't incriminate yourself. Since you can't incriminate yourself, you can't claim the fifth. Mr. Lombard, you're gonna do some talking, or you're gonna do 5 years on all these contempt citations.